take us to death. But serving and helping other people will give us life. And we see the light of Christ.
John Baptist Udama, the Archbishop of Gulu Archdiocese, who officiated at the commissioning of the modern hospital, urged the government not to tax church projects.
Those objects should be, if anything, just minimally taxed, if not waive the tax off.
Udama noted that the foundation of the people of Uganda was provided by the church. He said Mission Hospital served the people of northern Uganda best during the LRA insurgency.
In fact, the foundation of the people in Uganda educationally was provided by the church. All the leaders, whether political, whether civil, whatever level, you found the church was already here, and especially for those in the northern part of Uganda, without the Catholic Church in this part of the world, we would have been a zoo. Mark that one. Without the Catholic Church in the northern part of Uganda, we would have been a zoo. I'm telling you with honesty and in sincerity, and without shame, without fear, the church played a big role in the people of Uganda in general, but also more so in the northern part of Uganda.
Uyam District Chairperson Benson Dila commended the church for making education and health a priority.
The medical, the treatment very lightly, and I think this is, should be an area of investigation, the area of research. What could be the reason? But this can be only addressed through this kind of gathering where we would be telling our people what we have done, which services do we offer, and how far do we intend to go.
Dr. Thomas Malinga, the Oyam District Health Officer, says Abe Hospital has now become a referral hospital in the region.
If you are referred, and most of our people are not able to afford referral to, say, Kampala. In the olden days, all the cases were referred to Kampala. But now we're able to manage a number of cases here. But as this hospital continues growing, and I'm sure in the future we shall be able to manage many more cases, almost all the cases. We are also able now to have highly specialized medical workers. And the medical workers don't only work in this hospital, but they also support the district. For example, Dr. Napa is a gynecologist, and he supports the districts as much as possible. Supports the health workers, mentors our health workers, and this is going to improve services, not only here, but throughout the district, and improve the skills. We pledge support from the district health office and the district as whole, but also the communities.
I must commend all the partners for what they have done here. This was a hospital, but many things were missing, and we would take patients to Gulu or Kampala for treatment. Now that this facility is improved, we are very grateful. I am requesting our children in the diaspora, London, America, anywhere, they should take note of what has happened today in Lao. Health workers, please come back home. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.